it looked like a normal guy. And I just thought that he liked me. I was just a 14-year-old girl who wanted to be loved. And he was the only person in my life offering me that. Growing up in neighborhoods where there's poverty, where there's not a lot of family support, just being in foster care or group homes, just being a young person in this city, it makes you vulnerable. I was arrested for prostitution when I was 14 years old.
I started GEMS in 1998, really based on my own experiences as a young person who'd been in the commercial sex industry. Coming to New York and meeting girls, children, who shared the exact same experiences that I did. And the way that they were treated, the way they were talked about, the way they were seen was disgusting. They were criminalized, stigmatized. So at 23, I started GEMS on my kitchen table. I didn't have a lot to offer, but I was willing to offer myself and my couch and my food. We serve girls and young women between 12 and 24. They've grown up in poverty, by and large, girls and young women of color. Over 70% have been in the child welfare system. They have need for love and affection, just like every human being does. Pimps, however, are able to spot that need, smell that need. It's not hard to lure a 13-year-old who has grown up in the foster care system and is lonely and feels worthless. GEMS provides everything from crisis housing, long-term housing, to counseling. They need opportunities to do the things that have been denied them for so many years. One of the most important things that GEMS provides is a sense of community and unconditional love. When I am overwhelmed or frustrated by political realities or the slowness of social change, sometimes that's when I have to look at my girls and see amazing individual change happening.
If there was no Rachel, you know, I don't know what that means. Seeing her and knowing that she survived this, that gives strength to others, that you have the power to change. I'm a survivor of commercial sexual exploitation, that what happened to me was horrible. I had my childhood or my teenage years stolen away from me. I'm here today. I have the ability to help others not go through that. And yeah.